Face pulls. Now the idea behind this is that we really want to target the upper back. So when we're going to grab the rope, I want you to imagine you literally got to pull it in to your ears, and the finished position is like a double bicep pose. Okay, so make sure we grab the rope, set ourselves, get the chest up and shoulders up too. Pull the rope towards them ears as discussed. Contract the muscles in the upper back, the rear delts especially. Back to the straight arm, back in, contract. You really feel this in the rear delts and the traps.